Oh my god, my feet is off.
Get on again.
It's fine.
Pegs are lower in this one.
The
pegs are lower, are they? Not so hunched up your legs.
No, it's very short as well.
Is it?
You need to put something in it.
Oh, but is it closer? Is it further away from your hip?
No, it's fine. It's just the short. I just need a little bit.
Out the way.
It's because of my legs, it's not. Oh my goodness. Oh, maybe you're right, it's a bit shorter because I struggle to hold on the same time.
Your feet not further down than they are in the ZZR. Yeah?
No, it's perfect. I'd never have a... I think they're the same, but just the longest, what do you call that, to put my feet on it.
How's exhaust sounding?
It's tickling me.
It's tickling you. You'll feel it a wee bit more. Slightly vibrations because of these knobbly tyres.
Yeah.
Not a nod or a wave or a nothing.
They're English.
Don't know if our viewers will appreciate that. Some of them are English.
European probably. They don't know the Scottish way.
BMW rider, aye. Oh, look at me, I'm a posh BMW. I don't have to nod. There I'll learn a real nod.
No. Stop nodding. They don't know the rules.
Another one, I tell you, what's wrong with bikers today?
It's hot. They get the wrong bike. They don't like our bike. Where are we going anyway?
We're Gregory, I think, or whatever.
So we're going countryside for this bike.
Eh?
I thought we're going countryside for this bike.
Well, I need to get the hang of it with you on it because it's taller. I can't get my feet properly on the ground.
Oh.
So when it loses its balance, I struggle.
Okay. This is, you're a bit higher. I cannot see anymore. If it's twisty or not.
Quite a twisty road, this.
Yeah, but I cannot see because you're taller than me. The other bike I can see in front of me. I wanna go on a Scone Palace. The garden must be good now. Remember later we're going to see Margaret. Can you drop me there?
Well, you're still only allowed one visitor at a time.
No, you're okay. They lift the what do you call that? The ban yesterday, no? Ah, yesterday, Saturday. It's a bit windy because my legs can feel it. Other one. Yeah, it's windy. You don't like the sound of this.
A different bike altogether than the other one.
I don't like this one.
Again. to fix that camera. I got a new mount for that camera, that's what was coming today.
Ah, right. Oh, don't go so fast because my legs come off. I need to fix it. Okay, it's fine. Thing for my legs. There must be a strawberry now there. Don't do that while you're driving.
Well, no use if it's not getting you in it. No use if I can't see you in it.
It's okay. You can hear me. I can sit straight, or I can lean on you.
Details.
Okay. I'll
their license number and any points or anything, their address and everything.
Okay, I need to ask them. Get my ears out. Let me tangle. Anyway, I'm gonna have a shower.
How does the suspension feel at the back shop?
Huh?
How does it feel at the back for bouncing?
It's not really bouncing, but it's like vibrating. It's not that bad.
Absorbing the bumps quite well.
Yeah, there's no bumps yet. I did not feel it.
Adjustable screen mount I put on is making a difference.
Mm-hmm.
Lifting the wind to the top of my head rather than the sides of my ears.
Yeah.
two changes down, nothing.
Me. 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 Balati house, let's go in there.
Can't afford it. Yeah, only when it's gifted.
Huh?
Only when it's gifted. Yeah, we're the world's tallest beech hedge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here we are.
We've cheated tournament.
Well, it's come to a life. Hope the camera recorded it.
Pretty well, even with two up.
Yeah, it's really calm motorbike. It's really good. Well, normally baby number three is good.
Be good for going.
Mm-hmm. Well, my favorite is number two.
Favorite is what?
My favorite is bike number two.
ZZR.
Yeah.
Different machine for a different purpose, really.
Mm-hmm.
Although it's really comfortable considering the power it's got. Look like ordinary sports bikes.
It's just a little bump and it's nothing. It's really comfy.
I adjusted the back shock a bit just to take you. I had to adjust the front one. It was diving too much with just me on it.
Alright.
When it was braking, it was going away and jumping back up quickly too. So I adjusted all three of the settings on it.
Because it worked. Wow. Look at that. Beautiful.
Place for sale. Is open, but the home bargain's not yet, I don't think.
Mm.
Lidl's open, but Home Bargains isn't yet, I don't think.
It's open, Lidl, yeah. But Home Bargains is not.
Here.
Yeah. Quite big. Opening soon.